We didn't know who he was.
I really thought he didn't exist. I started to wonder whether he was really a real person or if it was just kind of a legend.
He was more of a CEO than a drug lord.
It takes a real mastermind to rise to the top.
Pablo Escobar, El Chapo Guzman, never enjoyed the profit margins of Tse Chi Lop.
He's like a ghost.
The murders have the hallmark of an Asian gang shooting.
I've never seen an organization with so many tentacles in so many different countries.
Stay there! Stay there!
He's the biggest guy out there in the history of the world.
It's Breaking Bad on steroids is what it is.